start addressing mental health issues in the community and making information available to people in the community in a readily and easy fashion. And so we are going to do some roundtables to really talk about how we can engage people and get them information. One of the things that we wanted to talk about with our entities that do information in the community is put hotline numbers somewhere posted in either on the websites or in the newspapers, and to start really having a conversation and dialogue with people on what to do if they're concerned about someone, and make trainings and information available. So I just wanted to let people know that that was in progress.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yes, Adib?
Do you have any statistics on what age group number?
So what we're addressing, the three recent suicides, and that's a period of just within a 2 month period, we had two women who committed suicide by jumping off balconies. And if you add an additional span of 5 years, we've had three women who committed suicide by jumping off balconies. So we want to start the conversation and knowing how to address and so seniors have different risk factors than adult working people. Children have different risk factors. Teens have different risk factors. Making sure that we make that kind of information available. One of the things that we talked about was partnering with the elected officials to get magnets that people can put on their refrigerators with hotline numbers and things like that, so that everybody in the community has ready access to things that will give them tools to help.
Should there be a committee that would handle this?
I mean, if the board wishes to have an ad hoc committee created, then we sort of entertain that. I think maybe what should be appropriate is maybe this is a trip of interest, so you want to talk a little bit more closely on the plan for it, and see if it's appropriate for a committee to be formed for that purpose. I'd be happy to form an ad hoc committee. I do think that there should be a Health and Human Services committee as it is, on some board of this nature, but yes, Mickey?
Do you have a mental health professional who's with you on the side? I don't think, I really think you have to get somebody who's committed who is really an expert at this. I know you have your passion, but I believe that this is really the sort of thing that it really is handled better.
So I think that's a good point. We have been reaching out to some of the mental health professionals in New York City, for example, Metropolitan Hospital that has walk-in mental health. And so what we want to do, so the mayor's wife has a particular interest in making people aware and facilitating mental health issues in the city. And so there's some people who are going to be attending a round table. There's also a program called Mental Health First Aid, where people in the community can be trained to direct people. There's hotlines that have recently been set up in the city. We want to get that information into people's homes. So those are the kinds of things that we want to make available to people.
So obviously, if this is an issue that is of interest and this is a kind of a nascent stage, then I suggest that you contact Lynn, who's undertaking this, and then we'll explore this as whether or not it should be a full-fledged committee or what other events that should happen concerning this. Right? Yes, Sheldon?
Yeah, unfortunately, in one case in particular, probably in general, when the older population is, there's such a stigma around mental health problems that the close friends of the person who's having trouble think that they're supposed to help and keep it a secret. So I don't know if they're going to respond to a phone number.
Again, I think these are all very valid points. Hopefully, when you're taking into account your comments, and if there are further discussions or issues that you wish to talk about this initiative, then please reach out to Lynn. Yes?
I took the certification from the Mental Health First Aid for both adults and for children.
over in the past year or so on wellness, and the whole program, we should know about it. I'll try to get you